essentially what Analink provides at this point is hardware. So when you want to take the edge to the edge, like in a class 1 div 1 location or class 1 div 2 location where there's volatile gases or fuels that could ignite, that's where you come to us, because we develop products such as this, the AE902. This can actually operate in the hazardous environment. So this has an Aruba AP318 in it. The AE902 is a pretty unique device. There's really not a lot of competition out there for this. The concept was actually brought to us through Aruba. Aruba says, can you develop this product for one of their major customers? And since we'd had experience in these types of environments, we said, sure. So we developed the AE902 for that industry, which happens to be a gas and oil industry. Hazardous areas are obviously oil and gas, but there's also chemical, petrochemical. There's companies that buy our products that are in the healthcare industry, and we think, why does the healthcare industry need hazardous equipment? But the thing is that if you're processing pharmaceuticals, that's a hazardous area, and you still need this equipment. The people that we've worked with at HPE have been extraordinarily helpful, because we had to go into some details into these access points, and even HPE is going, saying, really, you need that kind of information? Says, yes, we do. When working in a hazardous area, we got to know minute details, capacitances, voltages. It's all very critical, and HPE was always there to support us all the way through, to the point where UL was surprised that we could get that much information. HPE OEM is extremely valuable to us. Obviously, HPE can reach out through the entire world. As a small company, Analink, we don't have that availability to reach those customers. So this has been a fantastic relationship for us.